soon. Pray for me down on the church's pews. No distraction can confuse me. Whiskey, money, plastic, and fruity. Fuck a princess, I'm a king. Bat out and kiss on my ring. Being a bitch is my kink. What the fuck else do you think? Fuck a princess, I'm a king. Bat out and kiss on my ring. It's gonna hurt, it'll sting.
All right, good afternoon, welcome to the channel. It's Sunday. If you're tuning in, we did a video last night that was about 3 hours long, so today we're going to be running on the Roosevelt sub, Roosevelt. We're going to be running out of Roosevelt Yard out to wherever Auto AI decides to take us. So we do have a yellow on the next block to get out of the yard, and we've got a red, so we're going to have to get authorization to get onto the main line from Auto. If you do see, the MFDs are a little different. They have a little more function to them, which we actually have our distance counter that we've actually put in, which is the length of our train, our unit number. We do have a couple of mile measurements. Distance setup, distance reset, air brake values, EOT installs. So end of train setup. So on that, you'll see the title of the video, run 8, setting everything up there. It's about an hour portion of information on that. So we'll start pulling on here. SPA 8158, we're starting to pull on them. Roosevelt sub-dispatch OVO. Release the brakes, bail out. I got a great idea, dude. What? I tell you what, that's a tripped out song. Crazy little white girl, I wonder what her parents are thinking. Like, I'll be darned, are you seriously singing that nasty kind of music? What in the world is wrong with you? I don't know. EOT is on the move. We've got 68% attractive effort. We all pulling on them, bad boys. Pop to 3. Let's get Auto over here to operate dispatcher. Engage Auto on all routes. DS Media. Tell them the dispatcher. SPE 8158. Auto dispatcher. Auto dispatcher. Yes, sir. We're going to request and relinquish mainline authority over. Okay. Alright, mainline authority granted, SP 8158. Alright, mainline authority granted, SP 8158. So, we're going to request a signal, DS menu, tone the dispatcher. Because right now we're getting close to it. Request a signal, phone. Proceed on signal indication. Okay, proceed signal indication. Thank you, sir. SP 8158 out. So we are running an SP unit, Southern Pacific. It's a nice little train, I say. We're at 4 over here. Let's see where we're at 4. Wow. Little SP unit right there. That's our train. Ain't got no beans, but it's okay. Running it. Signal indication. Are we cleared for it? We do have signal indication out the yard. Proceed with yellow. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I've got green over red, so we are good to roll. Thank you. So we are a we are manifest 5,541 feet. Get our distance counter to go here. So distance, I can click on that, distance reset, and what it'll do is actually start counting down from where I want. So we're gonna start pulling on these bad boys because of our speed. Pop it to 3. But the hair.
This is Ronald with Zero.
The adjustment of
and that's your TO doesn't match your PTC, correct?
Okay, fine. I'll be talking too much. But our speed control, I think we're gonna work on getting that set up. Set up to be adjustable. It runs it down to about 3 miles an hour. But if it can be adjusted to go 20, 30, 35, depending, coming out of the yard, just keep it rolling. Pop the distance counter on. So like on that part, since I passed the signal, I can stop, reset, and start. So this will tell me once I'm out the yard. So we're gonna roll at 13, keep it at notch 3, or let's see. Grade is 0.10. Nothing major. Track speed is 15 mph. So if we could set our train speed to 15, that'd be cool. Which we can try that actually. Speed control. Alright, do slow speed. Up into 15 if that's the case. Speed control by heavy conditions do not allow press exit button. Okay, well, I'll be down. Action. Okay, I guess on that part we are not allowed to do that. Till we're out the yard branch, I'd say, onto the main. But stage, notch 3.
Thank you.
instead of showing, I don't know what happened to my coffee train cup that I had.
Somewhere.
But today is Sunday. We are running some trains. Goes. in the alerter. Hopefully they keep me awake. two on the front, I believe, if not three, and then two on the rear. And we are barely making it up this mountain. We are fully loaded, 5,541 feet long. Track speed 40 mph, our grade is 1.59.
Seven, eight, six, zero, eight.
Something is operable.
you're good, good as it gets. So baby, let me be your 13th step. Save you from your victim mentality. You're no guy, come back to reality. Payback's a bitch, cause she's better than they say. Payback's a
have you posted up. What's he doing over there?
Thank you.
we got going on?
Thank you.
song was the devil's song.
We're stopping right here, baby. They got main one, two, and three. They got four lines.
Love to have a lot like my home.
Ho!
Ha!
SP-8158, SP-8158. Yes, sir, we are here all stopped at Colfax, and we're going to be taking a break for the time being. Do a crucive change over because we are out of hours. Alright, SP-8158, you are out of hours. We got a new group coming through, and have a great night. Auto dispatch out. SP-8158 out. And that is it. We're all good. So, pop it on the gate here. So we will cut that right there, actually, because what we're going to do on our next one is we're going to get those lead units right there. Now we're going to attach them onto the front so we can get some more power coming up the hill. Yes, sir. So we are going to save the game. That. So that is it for the day. I hope y'all enjoy this great Sunday afternoon. And I gotta take the kiddos and stuff and wife to go eat dinner. So hope you like the content. If you do, hit that like and subscribe button. Send it to your friends, your families, your cats, your uncles, your dogs, and whatnot down the street. BNSF 4178 out.